How is she to know that the reporter was going to use that and people would react, Dan?
What?
This whole thing is, again, another example of why I think I'm completely justified to describe Meghan Markle as a compulsive liar.
Hey, old man River, zip it or I'll break your hip.
Let me give you some background to the guy doing that interview, Meghan. He's called Tom Bradby. He is longtime friends of William and Harry. And actually, after that interview, William ended the friendship.
I'm not going to be a mule. I got something to do. I got to go do boom.
With Tom Bradby, because he felt like Bradby had sided with the Sussexes over the Cambridges.
Well, it was weird, right?
Yes, it was.
That interview had been planned for weeks and weeks and weeks. Meghan knew that was going to be part of a primetime TV special, which she would use to start to address the fact that she was unhappy within the royal family. So the fact that she is now...
I never knew what the hell it meant.